cage. Whoa. You don't think he's talking about us, do you?
Oh my God, I hope not. That'll send me right back to Oklahoma. I'll be heading north here any minute, if that's the case. More double teaming by Edge and Christian. Here comes a Billy Gunn. Here comes X-Pac. All hell is broke. Wait. We got a power outage. Oh my God, that's all mine. What? That's Kane's music. That is Kane's music. Where is he? Oh, there he comes. The Big Red Machine is headed to the ring.
Does he not realize there's a six-man tag match going on?
Kane, without any direction, he's all alone for the first time in his life. And Billy Gunn going out to meet Kane. But to no avail. Kane stepping right over the top rope.
Yes, look out.
Oh, Kane snatches it. The choke slam. Edge got the choke slam. Oh, there's X-Pac. In the vice. He's in the vice. Oh. Choke slam. Kane is raising hell here in the... fighting out in the crowd. It looks like a wreck on I-59 here. God! DX and the Brood have just experienced hell delivered by Kane. My God, Kane is on the loose. Look at the carnage. Bodies are laying everywhere. What's going to happen next here?
Man, you think he's ever eaten quiche?
Well, I don't know.
I can tell you. No way.
Goldust.
Oh, no.
He may be setting Regal up.
Oh, no. He's fixing to take away his manhood.
Oh, wait a minute.
Now what?
Don't tell me yes, All Might.
What?
That's Kane's music again.
What's he doing?
Good God, ladies and gentlemen. Is he coming? Yes, here he comes again, for God's sakes. This big monster doesn't know right from wrong. His father, Paul Bearer, turned his back on him. His brother, The Undertaker, has admitted setting the fire that scarred Kane's face. He's scarred physically and emotionally.
And now he's on his own. Look at this.
He only knows one thing, and that's destruction. Kane taking the man's man for the ride. And Goldust. Kane's got Goldust up. Oh, what another power slam.
Look at Marlena coming in to help Goldust.
Oh, yeah, she's picking her spots. Oh, come on.
Uh-oh.
Kane, what's he going to do here?
Wait a minute, don't even think about it, she's pregnant.
He doesn't know right from wrong, but... Oh, what? Oh, no, 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 no! Don't do that! Good God! Oh, my God, he'll break her in half! Put her down! Kane, release the hold! Oh, what? Tony Garea! No! Garea drilled by Kane! And the Big Red Machine is all alone in hostile waters. He only knows one thing, and that's destruction. Oh, through hellfire and brimstone, Kane has struck again. Oh, there's more carnage than I've ever experienced here.
He grabbed Marlena.
And we're not even halfway through this broadcast. Well, ladies and gentlemen, as chaotic as it is here, let's take a moment, if we may, to show you these brackets. We're seeing them for the very first time ourselves. Eliminated on that occasion. D'Lo can't score. Well, oh, look out.
Whoa!
Big flapjack. Flapjack by the Headbangers. Pressure going up and over. Cross body on Mark Henry. And... God, don't tell me again.
No way.
Can't be. big red machine. My God, is enough enough? The carnage that this poor lost soul has inflicted has been absolutely extraordinary here tonight.
Did this guy ever get tired of coming out here?
It's the only thing he knows. He's got no mentor. He's got no leader. Just Kane. And look at Moss and D'Lo. Oh, D'Lo, oh, shoved Moss right into Kane. D'Lo trying
look
to
out,
get out of
look
here.
Look out, D'Lo. Oh, no.
Oh, look out. You, don't tell me he's going
to.
Can you believe the unmitigated power of that big monster who is on a rampage? Kane is on the loose. Who can control this demon? Hell, fire, and brimstone. Kane has struck again. The 7-foot, 330-pounder is out of control. This is absolutely horrific. Now, wait a minute, what? We're back live here, ladies and gentlemen. Moments ago, the solitary, sadistic, tortured soul Kane with a double choke slam on two men. Combined weight, 550 pounds. Have you ever seen that kind of power, King?
I'm telling you, it was unbelievable. But what I can't figure out...
The Undertaker could have been the WWF champion at Judgment Day if it hadn't been for Austin. The Undertaker will never forget that night in the Roseville Horizon. How much more can Austin endure? The toughest SOB in the WWF.
Look at McMahon.
He's still a human being. Oh, what the hell? Oh, my God. Oh, my God.
Who's he coming for?
Business is picking up again. Here comes Kane. Kane is coming to the ring. And he's walking with purpose. Kane has been on a path of destruction here tonight.
Oh, my gosh.
Kane, is he coming for his brother?
What's he gonna do?
Kane is coming right here. Oh, God. Kane, stepping into the steel. My God, what's gonna happen here now? What could happen? What unearthly powers possess? Oh, my God. Kane has set the cage on fire. Kane has set the steel cage on fire! Austin and The Undertaker and Kane are surrounded by steel and fire! They're in a fight! Austin and The Undertaker!